Okay. Let's see. Alright, guys. It is 4:34 in the morning. Excuse me. Now, I have to be out of here by 6:30. So, let's see how far I can get in 2 hours. Roughly. Roughly 2 hours. Hopefully. Oh, I love this gun, but I'm not gonna upgrade it. Let's upgrade this. But yeah, hopefully, really? You're gonna screw me? But yeah, hopefully, I can get at least close to finishing it. Because realistically, no, I don't think I'm gonna finish it. But it would be nice. Just saying. Jesus, 5,000. So, yeah, that's what's going on right now. I don't know if I could do, I probably can't. I feel like it's cutting it way too close. I know, I shouldn't say I know. I am almost certain that there are just,
do you think they're planning to use it to spread Ouroboros?
No. Using a ship like
somewhere
this
over here, I think it might be on that. I think you need the sniper somewhere. Plan. There's a.
Give me your rifle.
Take this.
I'm trying to think. I know this is not what I should be wasting my time on, but there is an emblem somewhere hiding. Maybe it's not at this part exactly, but it's on something here. Ah! Revelations has definitely spoiled me. I'm used to being able to dodge. Like, I'm over here. It's like muscle memory. I'm hitting B. I'm hitting B to evade, and it's not working.
I need ammo.
Come on! You can't be serious.
I need ammo.
Use this!
Thanks.
I owe you one.
Thanks.
Somewhere up there is a BSAA emblem. On one of these stupid things. Somewhere. I'm almost certain you need the sniper for it. It might be on that.
Give me your rifle.
Take this!
Thanks.
Did he drop? I saw something go, but I don't know if it was him.
Thanks, partner.
I Ugh, gotta love it.
Come on!
Okay. I owe you one.
I'm not sure if that helps with building her trust. I think it does. I know if she heals you or she gives you things, if you thank her, I know that builds her trust. Like, for sure. Shiny there. So I'm gonna just try to give her as much as I can.
Partner.
I feel like I've given her quite a lot. Like, our trust should be up. I haven't thanked her enough. That's the problem.
Thanks, partner.
I keep thinking, like, there's like something shiny over there, and there's not. I really wish I remembered where that room was. Oh, the bane of my existence. Not really. These aren't that bad. Really, Chris? Couldn't get that headshot, huh? Yo, X, X, X!
Take it!
Okay!
Yo, that dog, seriously, he just took a fucking pounding.
Thanks, partner.
Oh fuck, I forgot to give back, damn it. I forgot to put back the acid rounds. That sucks. I'm stuck with those now. Oh shit.
Give me an herb.
Take this.
Much appreciated.
I owe you one.
Oh, can't believe that. Oh, that's annoying me. I have a fucking inventory slot that's being taken up by something that I cannot use. Let's not go there yet. Oh, there's nothing there. Okay. Imagine if it just fell. Damn it! Balls. jump over this? No. Whatever. Way to go, Shepard.
Reload! Something nearby.
Oh, there's an emblem in there. I mean, that's fine anyway, though, because, I'll be able to get it. That worked out incredibly well. What the hell was the purpose of that? He, like, zoomed into her to just, like, I guess let me know, like, oh, hey, yeah. Oh, that sucks. She'll have to fight that dog all by her lonesome. Oh, I thought there was something shiny in the distance. Ooh. Chris, jump down.
I'm not going on without you. Come on.
I'm coming. I think you, oh yeah, because you could stand on that eventually.
I need ammo.
Okay, use this.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Work it, girl. I don't know why I thought I was further down there. Checkpoint. I like checkpoints. I hear them. Where the hell are they? Oh, Sheva, let him stay down there, man. I can't jump down. Okay. I don't know if we have to do this again, so whatever.
Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Roger!
Solve that problem real quick.
Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Roger! I owe you one!
I want this more than I want the shells. No, other way around. I want the shells more.
Reload!
Stay down, boy. Honestly, I really didn't want to throw away her rifle bullets, but I've also noticed that she does not use them too often. He's out, I know. Aww.
Roger.
worth it. Alright, Sheva, get the show on the road. Oh yeah, I never went and got that emblem. Oh well.
Take it!
Roger!
Come on!
Okay!
No, I didn't want to do that! That sucks. Oop. That sucked even more. I am a terrible, terrible partner. I'm sure whatever trust we had built up, I just lost it.
Tanker is so big. It won't be easy for him in Wesker.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together, and he's not the type to let grudges go.
You must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him off.
So, are you going to tell me what happened?
Maybe. But not until after we put an end to all this. Deal?
Okay.
No deal. Oh, I hope this chapter is almost over because I have to put Reef! All this stuff back.
What's going on here?
Nothing that concerns either of you.
We're not giving you an option. Now spit it out.
Tell us what we want to know and you won't get hurt. Where's Wesker?
If you can behave yourselves, maybe I'll tell you.
Damn it!
She's tough. I'll give her that much.
She's a pain in the ass, is what she is.
Chris, is this...
Whatever it is, Excella seemed protective of it.
It's a pregnancy test.
Come on!
I can't right now!
Oh, that's right, she's full. She's full, I'm full, she's fucked. Wait, what was that? Just how much... No. Just how much research do flowers need? That's painful to have to let it go, but there's nothing I want to get rid of. I'm not getting rid of the whole 30 pack of that.
Give me your rifle.
Use this! Good work.
Eventually they will notice me. Well, the good thing is I should be able to run back and get that herb should I need it.
Give me your shotgun.
Okay. Use this.
Much appreciated.
can't touch that one. Oh my god, Sheva, seriously, you have a sniper. Why is she not shooting?
Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Okay!
Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Okay!
You grab it!
Roger!
I'll tell you what, the AI, like, Sheva's AI is annoying.
Much appreciated.
Thanks, partner. Take this.
Much appreciated. You grab it.
Okay.
Not that I like choosing one over the other, but I feel like Magnum rounds much better than the herb.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay.
Oh, back up, back up, back up! Damn it, Sheva. I feel like this all went to hell in a handbasket because I have this. Oh, fuck me sideways. Oh, well, I have enough to pick something up now. I'm gonna end up going through all my ammo. Well, all my pistol ammo. Sheva hit him.
Reload.
the red herbs still here. I saw one. Man, I can't believe that guy took so long to go down. And then he drops a key card and nothing else. No gold, no money. I like money.
You grab it.
Okay.
Okay, here's another key card. I'm thinking like, oh well, at least I got some gold in this awesome safe, right? No. I forgot. Can't have it equipped.
Give me your shotgun.
Use this!
Much appreciated. Come on!
Roger!
Jack, get up! So what? Oh, I was about to say, the third guy didn't drop a necklace. I really hope I'm almost done with this chapter, but I have a feeling like I'm not that lucky. But one can hope.
So, you've made it this far. Too bad you won't make it much further.
The new superior breed of humans, given birth by the progenitor virus. The Wesker children were entrusted with endless potential. Of them, only one survived.
Well, I guess they retconned it. Because apparently Alex Wesker also survived.
Are you saying I was manufactured?
I was to become a god. Creating a new world with an advanced race of human beings. However, all was lost with Raccoon City. Despite that setback, your creation still holds great significance. Now my candle burns dimly. Ironic, isn't it? For one who has the right to be a god. To face his own mortality.
The right to be a god.
Ah!
That right is now mine. The right to be a god. You. Arrogant even until the end. Only one truly capable of being a god deserves that right.
I still can't stand that coat.
The right. With Ouroboros, I have that right.
Oh, thank God. Really, all that and only 11,000? I got chipped. What are the stats on this? Low, it's just automatic. This'll be when she starts using it, watch. Actually, I might as well give her one more just in case. Just in case. Ugh. This is unfortunate. Very unfortunate.
What the hell happened here?
Stupid.
I thought they were partners.
Wesker doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself.
Soon, even you will understand, Chris. One glimpse of my new world, and it will all make perfect sense.
Show yourself!
Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the dawn. Sorry, Excella, but it appears Ouroboros has rejected you. Though you have been an excellent asset, I have one last task for you.
Albert!
What the hell?
Farewell, old friend.
Not that my one rocket probably would have did anything. I don't even remember. fighting her just quick scenes? Quick time events? And I definitely hit the goddamn button. Oh, did I die? No, I think we do fight her. If we get up somewhere, I think. And then we have to, like, we get rocket launchers or some shit to shoot at her. I think, maybe. Maybe not, I don't remember. I don't remember how we fight her.
Persistent son of a bitch.
So now what? You think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
Come on!
Roger!
You grab it.
Okay. It's tearing through the ship! We can't stay here!
The rifle.
Thanks, partner.
That's because Excella just ate all those dead bodies. She, engorged herself a little bit. Trust her more with the healing items. Oh yes, everybody come to life. Oh, I'm just dying. Better than I expected.
Help me! Are you okay?
That was not supposed to happen.
Take it.
Okay.
Why am I having so many issues with this fucking thing?
I'm coming! Don't be reckless! I'm coming!
I don't even care at this point, just let it kill me. Why won't it open its fucking mouth?
I'm coming!
Like, holy shit. That was one persistent motherfucker. Oh, and there's nothing to heal with in here. That's just great. Oh, I just received word that Raccoon City has been wiped out. The Americans finally took action against us. I hope the irony of using the very military machine that was supposed to protect them from foreign attacks to kill their own people is not lost on them. While the danger posed by the threat of the T-virus spreading was very real, I don't think Americans will easily forgive their government for the deaths of over 100,000 of their own people. If the truth of this matter is ever brought to light, support for the current administration will plummet. I don't think he wants that. Even a child can see that they will come after Umbrella with everything they have. To hide their own foolish mistakes, they will blame Umbrella for Raccoon City's annihilation. It would seem Umbrella will share Raccoon City's fate, but perhaps it will be to a lesser degree. Umbrella was nothing but a tool for the research of the progenitor virus. Even without that tool, the research still survives. Only Umbrella's lowly employees will be hurt by its dissolution. If the secret research involving the progenitor virus is protected, and I can always rebuild anew, I've already made preparations for such a plan. The research facility in Africa remains a secret, and it is there that the progenitor virus is produced, something we didn't achieve until the late 80s. Only a handful of people in the company are even aware of the African facility's existence, thanks to our strict regulation of the flow of information. Only a minimum amount of personnel were ever transferred from Africa to other locations, and they were always closely monitored. Director Bailey has been confined to the African facility for almost 30 years, and even that has all been for this day. All that remains is to close that facility, and everything will go according to my plan. Once the facility is gone, all the connections to Umbrella will disappear with it. Then I will have to deal with anyone who has a level 10 security clearance, as they are the only ones who know of the African facility's existence. Everyone else will be summarily disposed of. My secrets will be protected. When one buries a treasure, one should not leave behind a map. A printout is stuck inside the notebook. Personnel with the exits, huh? So everybody's pretty much dead. I'm at that point where I don't care. There aren't any healing items and I am not happy about it. Not only weren't there any healing items, but oh my god, they've totally reused this before. Now if I could find a green one, we'll be in business. I would very, very much appreciate a green herb. That's all I'm asking for. I don't think it's a lot, game. There isn't one over here. Just the red one. What a fucking taunt.
Satellite laser. We just might have a chance. The targeting device is on the roof. Come on, there's no time to lose.
Chris, you're about to die. There's plenty of time to lose at this rate.
Thank you.
Well, I mean, I'm gonna die at least once.
That thing is huge! Do you really think we can kill it?
No, Chris, pick it up. Up here, and there is not.
I owe you one.
Ah, yo. Just may live. Oh my god, stop moving! I got this shit, you shit me.
Thank you.
Come on. Kinda sucks that I fucked up the first time around. Or this could have been done. I don't know if this is actually gonna work, but I'm gonna do this because I wanted to take care of it.
Seven, we can do that.
Oh my god, charge quicker! Bitch. Motherfucker, that was a pain.
So that's Ouroboros. I'd fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
The only thing that sucks, I want to say that there's one more chapter after this. I probably won't finish this before I have to leave because it's already 5:40. This might go, it might go up to 6-4. I think it does, actually.
An assault bomber? When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used a serum labeled PG-678W.
PG-678W?
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, and in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
I don't suppose it could hurt.
A bomber equipped with missiles. He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Joe said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Looks that way. Things are worse than I thought.
Warning. Fire detected in the engine room. Warning. Sealing off area with primary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Warning. Sealing off area with secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately.
I have 143 pistol rounds, and I guarantee you, by the end of this, I will have next to none again.
You grab it.
Roger.
I'm sure there's stuff like downstairs and shit, but I don't care.
Primary bulkhead. Please maintain a safe distance from the bulkhead.
No! Who are you?
Come on!
Roger!
Oh, if I die, you know what, I'm not even gonna be mad, because I can just go right here. That's my old fault. Fuck it. Let us die. Instead of trying to fight them, I will just come here. I don't care about the graves, honestly, right now. Do I have? Oh, not a lot. Kinda sucks, cause
opening primary vault.
Like these bastards again. Oh my god, it missed. I don't know how I was that lucky, but whatever.
Come on!
Okay.
Take it.
Okay. We'll never win in a fair fight. We need to fall back and come up with a plan.
Don't worry, homegirl. I got a plan this time. Duh, they're ruining it already, though.
Come on! Roger!
the last one. Come on, Sheva, just help me get him. Should kill the bugs. Oh shit, I think there's a first aid spray on that one.
Come on!
Roger!
You grab it.
Okay.
Something doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear ya. Don't let your guard down for a second.
Your plans are finished, Wesker!
There's no way out this time!
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission. You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
Even if, let's say, they got a shot off, he probably just killed himself. Chris, of all people, should know. He saw a tyrant impale the fucker.
This may be our only chance.
Do it.
Things are really getting interesting now, eh, Chris? Do you actually think you can defeat me?
Either way, I'm not gonna stop until I'm dead.
Well then, I'll just have to kill you quickly. I'll see you dead!
Come on!
Roger!
Launcher.
Chris, I need a warhead.
I think I need to make it darker right off the bat.
Has it never occurred to you that this planet is overpopulated?
Probably actually occurred to quite a lot of people.
Humans truly matter. Everyone else is just so much chat. So now, I have to separate this chat from the wind. And with Ouroboros.
Yeah, of course, he goes down over there.
Chosen by Ouroboros, only those fit for survival will be allowed to carry their genes.
You don't even have a rocket.
A new age.
And let me guess.
I've got a rocket. Bring it to you now.
Found you.
You'll grab it.
Okay.
There's no point in hiding.
What did you start turning the lights back on? We're a little bit more evenly matched.
Did it work?
I think so. way. Hurry!
Girl, run like you stole something from Walmart.
I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation.
Oh, I think I missed it. I wasn't holding the controller. Oh, I did.
Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Injecting some more
leftovers.
Estimated you know what we have to do.
All right, we'll go for the override layer. Cover me. 3 minutes.
You'll pay for that.
Hang on.
Unauthorized.
He's not gonna lose another one. Actually, guys, you know what? Alright, I'm gonna try. I thought there was another chapter, like, I thought that,
You grab it.
Okay.
I basically thought that, after everything was all said and done.
Thanks.
Thanks,
I thought that that was the end of one chapter, and then, like, this was the last chapter, like, a, like 6-4. I guess there isn't a 6-4. I thought there was. But, I don't know if I'm going to have time to finish this, so I'm going to try to get as far as I can. Definitely going to give it a go. It's 10 after 6, and I really need, to be out of here about, like, 6:30. So, if I do it,
it's over, Wesker.
Cutting it close.
Over.
I'm just getting started.
Something tells me I'm just not gonna have enough time.
Why can't you understand, Chris? Do you really believe the world is worth saving?
Oh, and that's already my brother texting me.
Natural selection leaves the survivors stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
I've got him, Chris!
Go, 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 go! Have you ever been so mad you punched a rock? Am I not meant to jump across it?
Come on!
Why did I do that then? You know, he threw me really high up in the sky. I know that grenade's not gonna do anything. Stun grenade might come in handy though. Well, flashbang, whatever.
Why can't you understand, Chris?
Fall back!
Do you really believe the world?
Chris, get the hyper!
Natural selection leaves the survivors stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
Shoot him!
I don't think we're gonna be able to save her. What's on his ass again? I know it's back. But distract him while I get his back. How many times am I gonna do this?
I can't move, not to you!
Well, can you lose to Sheva then? I got shit to do. Am I supposed to do something maybe when he's like staggering?
Thank you.
About time. He's going out like the Terminator. Maybe I will have enough time. I don't think this part's gonna be that much longer. It's already 6:20.
Brothers.
Myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear? Yeah, it's worth it.
Skip those credits, thank God. Yay, mercenaries. Alright, so Resident Evil 5 is complete. That actually took me back. I've been on a Resident Evil kick. I did Revelations. Well, I did the HD remaster, then I did both Revelations, now I just did this. So, def on a Resident Evil kick. It brung it back. But, I really gotta run. It's 6:24. I gotta be out of here in like 5 minutes, so I'm gonna cut it short. Usually I go on, ramble a bit, but thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you around.